The government of Canada needs to broaden the eligibility criteria. Right now, it takes mounds of paperwork to apply, to simply apply for $200 is concerning and sickening.
Cannot attach it to the disability tax credit. Second change is you need to make it so that it lands at $2,400 a month. You also need to make sure this is not being clawed back by the provinces.